Hey, Leslie O here, and I'm back with another episode of A Real Review. I am at the Staypineapple Hotel, an Artful Hotel in New York City Midtown, right down the street from Penn Station, which is how I found the place. I did a search one day, hotels in Manhattan, and just looked on the map and looked around to see what was close to the station because I knew I had a lot of bags and I didn't want to travel far and I definitely didn't want to get on the train. And I found this hotel, a cute boutique hotel. I love boutique hotels because I love the posh design and they always have robes and just the different little accoutrements that they all have. So, normally I stay in the celebrity room, and this time I'm in the fashionista room, which you'll see in the videos. It's smaller. This is the least expensive one, but I got lucky. I'm on the top floor, the 24th floor, and I like the way the windows kind of come into a slant, and it has its usual posh design. I also love the seated area at the foot of the bed. It's not a king size bed, but it'll do. It's just me for now. And I like this hotel. It's cozy, it's comfortable. The staff are, you know, fine, they're friendly. I like the lobby, it's very posh. The decor in the elevator is cute. The hallway carpeting is nice. Everything is cute and it's very well priced. It's located right on 36th Street in between 8th and 9th Avenues in New York City. So if you're looking for a place and you don't want to stay at the Marriott or the Hotel Radisson or any of these other hotels that are found all around the country when you come to New York and you want to be able to save a couple coins, definitely check out Staypineapple. Make sure you ask for a robe. They are also pet friendly. I don't have a pet, but they allow pets and it's a nice spot. The rooms are air conditioned. As from the video, you can see since this one is smaller, they made certain changes. So instead of the cabinet opening up from the front, you push the button and it raises up, which I thought was pretty cool. It's very James Bond like. So yeah, Staypineapple. So far I've done the fashionista room and the celebrity room. They also have the glamorous room and the suite. So eventually I'll make it to a suite, but only when it's necessary. Either way, it's definitely a good choice and it is my number one pick for when I come to stay in Manhattan in New York. All right, until next time, this is Leslie. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, dislike, just engage, comment, and I'll see you next time.